In the name of Allah and all praises for His last messenger, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace be upon him. Dear students, I address you out of affection and love because you are special and important for me and for universal brotherhood, cooperation, peace, happiness, and so. In our previous year, I was telling you how you can keep yourselves healthy. Once you have physically become sound, you will develop a sound mind. Because a sound mind lies in a sound body. This creation and inculcation of sound mind is called mental development. Dears, do as much as problems of badmas. It will make you mentally sound. You should read books beyond your syllabus. It will make you knowledgeable. Mental development means to think logically and positively. You must be able to differentiate good and evil, right and wrong, disgrace and honor, selflessness and self-centeredness, etc., etc. Never keep your mind idle, because idle mind is devil's den, and it invites troubles and sorrows. If you are mentally developed, you can understand what wastage of time, money means. If you are mentally developed, you can understand what wastage of moral values means. You will not make any difference between rich and poor, a black and a white, an upper class and a lower class, and so. You will never imagine of dishonesty, lie, unfair means, etc., etc. Your vision will broaden and you will not become communal. Communal means narrow-minded. You will always cut your cloth according to your sleeves. You will not adopt bad habits. Your mind is full of informations and knowledge, as psychologists confess, by birth. You just have to make proper and accurate use of it. As Swami Vivekananda said, the largest library in the world is human brain. You just have to turn the pages of the books in it. With mental development, you will treat elders with respect and youngsters with affection. The spirit of sacrifice will grow in you. You will not curse upon your fate and destiny. The universe is perfect entity. You will never think of imperfect things in it, as said by J.B.S. Haldane. Dears, you will understand the meaning of proverb, first deserve, then desire. You will not desire what you don't deserve. You will keep your ambitions limited only with mental development. Because ambitions are the gateways of sorrows. By ambitions, I mean to say that you will not think that things should go according to your likings. The more ambitious you grow, the more sorrows you invite. This virtue of humans has made us the crown of creations. You should not shame the human form. Mental development can be cultivated in institutions, as said by educationists. You will develop the spirit of humanity. Thanks for today, dears. Thanks.